In Gallatin County, we invest in the cornerstones of our communities.
Our public schools, our libraries, our awesome trail system, and even our dog parks.
Sadly, one of our cornerstones is failing badly. The Law and Justice Center is crumbling. Our county commissioners listened to us. They cut the cost for a new facility by $30 million. Now it's up to us to act. Please vote to approve the bond. We need a new Law and Justice facility. It's one vote you will never regret.